Yo, what's up, guys? We are actually making another video. This one's actually a really special one because it's only once a year. Sorry for my hair being crazy. But right now, this is going to be like a two-day kind of video. This is just kind of like the pre-credits before the movie. But essentially, what we're doing right now is we're going to go wash the car and hope and pray that a bird doesn't shit on it because we are going to Boxerfest 2023. Boom!
Yeah. Ya empezamos como es. Mi música no discrimina a nadie, así que vamos a romper. Toda mi gente se mueve. Mira el ritmo como los tiene. Hago música que entretiene. El mundo nos quiere, nos quiere, me quiere.
El booty sobresale que tú traes. Lo trajo tantisito pa' que el nene no trabaje. Es que yo me sé lo que entre, que ya se sabe.
Mi música no tiene, pero me tiene que traer.
Báilame como si fuera la última vez y enséñame ese pasito que no sé, un besito bien suavecito, bebé. Taki taki, taki taki rumba.
Alright guys, I hope you did enjoy the Boxerfest. I didn't stay for the whole thing. I wanted to, but I also wanted to come home. I had some stuff to do and just get ready for work the next day. But yes, it was fun. There was a lot of cars, a lot more that I wanted to get footage of, but I only had my phone and I needed it. as well, but I did get as much as I could. I am going to make a purchase and get a GoPro so I can hopefully do some better content with meets like this. I am going to another car meet, Mickey and Mel's in Fulton, next weekend. But, yes, Boxerfest was great. Met a lot of people. All around, awesome. I love the whole entire track. I don't even know. I don't even remember. I'm so tired. But yes, so everything, you know, I got some stuff. I will showcase that here in a minute. Well, actually, some of it's still in my car, so I'll have to show you after. But we got a lot of good stuff. Got a couple shirts and whatnot. So overall, can't wait to go to the next one. But yes, I hope you guys did enjoy. You know, shout out to everyone, all these cars that they built and all their work that they put into it. As we build ours slowly, but fast at some points. But yes, hope you guys did enjoy. Please leave that thumbs up. We do have a lot of car videos right now. It's just a lot going on. So sometimes the car videos might die down due to weather, as we approach the winter season. But we do have some stuff planned. I do want to buy some coilovers. I do have a front lip that I want to install. You know, we got some stuff coming. Just got to give time. Peace.